Larger branches require a couple extra steps to ensure the weight of the falling branch doesn't tear out the wood below as it falls. First, use a pruning saw to make a notch in the bottom of the branch, 6 to 12 inches away from the trunk, only cutting about a third of the way through. Next, move out an additional inch or so and cut from the top all the way through the branch. Make your final cut in the proper location just outside the branch collar.